Us tonight. Wind concerns not as strong today compared to yesterday, but fire danger still exists across Kansas with very dry conditions. Here in Wichita, fire crews battling a fire this afternoon downtown in the 1400 block of Topeka. It was called in as a brush fire. Fire crews say no injuries reported, but the garage was damaged. Fire crews say they got it out quickly, saying the weather was cooperating today.